Now, when you're training in Sanda and Muay Thai, 为什么不一样? What is the difference?
Sanda 是全腿摔, 它没有膝和肘, 然后泰拳的话, 它有全腿膝肘, 缠斗很多, 然后我觉得他们的规则有一些不一样, 还有就是他们的, 节奏有一些不一样。 散打呢, 它主要是要求打点快, 远踢近打, 贴身摔, 就是远, 远了我就用腿踢你, 近了我用拳打, 再近了我就要摔你。
就是近距出来, 近距出来,
对, 对, 远踢, 远, 就是远距离我用腿踢你, 然后近距离我就用拳打, 再近了我就抱着就可以摔你, 它是讲究这个的, 对。
Understood, yeah, it's...
So Sanda's more of a distance.
Sanda, yeah,
like,
you're in, you're out, and then you're having Muay Thai every time. You're kind of in the pocket more. And okay. If you enjoyed this content, we're doing 5 clips like this a week. If you want to watch the full podcast, click here.